Well, I'm having fun tonight. We're going to do some numbers now off our brand new album. The album is called Battle Scars, and on it, I tell the story of what happened to me in the last 2 years when I got very, very sick. I lost 57 kilos of weight. I had brain damage. I couldn't speak. I didn't recognize my wife and my children. I had about 2 days left to live, and they got a liver, and I got a transplant, and they saved my life. And I tell the story on the new album.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm happy to be here, let me tell you. Happy to see you. This is the opening track of the record. It's called I'm Almost Gone, and what it's about is I was pretty much close to being dead, and my wife would be there, and she would be trying to give me strength and give me hope, but in her eyes I could see nobody thought I was going to survive, and that's what the song is about.
Yeah.
Hit it, Mike.